I've been working on this movie for almost 15 years. I wanted to show what really happened during this time. The extremes to which they lived and worked and partied. It's something you would not expect from the 1920s.
Don't worry about that. The car is not mine.
All the stories and all the people are all inspired by real events.
Take two frames off the tail and three more off the head.
Damien, as a director, pushes himself, his crew, and the art he's creating to a whole nother level.
What the?
The way that he tells stories is so meticulous and precise because Damien has so many things going on at once.
There's no CG. Damien did in the camera. This is something that very few people can pull off.
The moving picture's magic trick. Yeah!
Damien is an auteur. He is one of the greats of our generation.
So whether it's researching, writing the screenplay, shooting, he's just extremely ambitious.
I was lucky to have this amazing team help me to get this insane early Hollywood vision onto the screen.
45!